Many people use them without even thinking about it, but what is really lurking on those hand dryers we see in public restrooms?
Well, tonight, Anchor Royal Day has some pretty surprising results that will have you reaching for the paper towels instead.
You probably thought you had the clean thing down when using a public restroom. Wash your hands well and you're okay, right? Well, kind of.
When you're drying your hands, I would definitely use paper towels, not the blow dryers in the public bathrooms, because that air is full of germs from all the multiple toilet flushes.
Microbiologists say the air blasting out from the hand-drying nozzles has far more bacteria than normal bathroom air. The report, published in Applied and Environmental Microbiology, claims as many as 60 different types of bacteria can be blown out in just 30 seconds of drying. To see what we're talking about...
What is that? It's pretty disgusting.
Look at this experiment from the Dr. Oz show. This man puts on a white hazmat suit, dips his hands in red paint, and then sticks his hands into a hand dryer. Look, a lot of the paint goes right back onto this guy. If that air is as gross as experts say, it's mixing with the water on your hands and then landing back on your clothes.
Gross, right? So experts are suggesting paper towels may be a better option. But it's for a few reasons. First off, they say the roughness of the towel wiping on your hands gets rid of a lot more germs. Secondly, they're saying hold on to this before you throw it away.
I use them to shut the faucets off, and then I use them to open up the door, whether it's a pull or a push to get out, because if someone didn't wash their hands, who knows what they're depositing on that door.
The days of killing germs with some hot water and a few moments under the dryer seem to be gone. Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And another tip for you, don't take your cell phone into the bathroom. You place it down and then all those gross bathroom germs get onto your phone. If you do have to take it with you, wipe it down with Clorox wipes afterwards.
Who thought a high-powered blower in a restroom,
and
we all know what happens in there, was a good idea?
It's funny because we were talking about this in the newsroom, and both of us, I haven't used one of those in years. Yeah. I had heard about this too a while ago. I even have my daughter trained that we'll use paper towels, and if they don't have it, which some of the bathrooms don't have the paper towels because they want you to use the air dryers, we use toilet paper.
I don't get using the towel to shut the water off. Haven't you already shut the water off? That one I don't understand.
But to open the doorknob, 100%.
Oh, always do that. I haven't walked out of a restroom without a towel in my hand in
I did it around here during flu season. I did.
Did long before that.
Yeah.